find something? Nice. We'll have food for it. Yeah. Okay, so. All right. Worth a shot. Bring your dog and stick with me. Your little friend is amazing. Here, I'll give you a... Up you go. Remember to push down the ladder. Remember to push down the ladder. In here. Don't forget to wipe your feet. All right. We should be safe enough for now. Look around. See if there's anything useful in here. You hear that? Something's outside the door. Get your machete on. It's the infected! They're trying to break in! We're not gonna last long like this! Through the back door! We'll fight our way out from there! Jump! Hurry! Jump already! Another narrow escape. Are you okay? No idea, and I don't think I want to know. This place is more dangerous than I thought. We gotta get out of here. Nothing that doesn't involve a car or a helicopter. What a day. Not only did I not find the guy I was looking for, but it almost cost me my life. I just hope we can find a way out of here.
Turn around and go right back the way you came. We are not...
We're not infected. See? We're fine.
You think I'm stupid? You've got their blood all over you. How do we know they didn't infect you? Don't make me shoot you. Get lost.
Thank you.
How can I make this more clear? Leave or I shoot you. And what makes you think we want to help your sorry asses?
That's right. I could have that thing up and running and...
We can do it ourselves.
With my help, we could be out of here by sunset. Then none of us...
Fine. But your gun stay...
See? Same boat. You keep your guns, and I'll keep mine.
Fine. But I've got my eye on you. No tricks. Just fix the... Remember, I'm watching you.
Hey, let's chat for a second. I need you to watch my back while I fix this thing, and I'd feel safer if you had this. So take it. Just don't point it at me. Scout around for ammo and supplies, and build a barricade.
Huh.
you all right? Gotta find somewhere safe and plan our next move. Chopper's gone. Huge monster roaming around. Damn it. It's pretty run down, huh? Situation's pretty bad. We got no transportation, no radio, and there's a big... whatever that thing is on the other side of the water. I gotta think for a bit. Don't worry, though. This isn't the worst jam I've ever been in. Shelter first, though. So, fix up this cabin. Weird place for a cabin. Get to it, then. I'll keep watch... I'm gonna get the lay of the land. Meet me down by the riverbank. Does that say Lazaroff? That name means an awful lot to me. He and I went through... We served in the war together. Back when the infection first broke out. More importantly, though, he's the one I'm out here looking for. Yeah, no, more than that, I guess. Soon after that, he never gave up looking for them. Well, I guess. Let's head back up and batten down the house. It's dangerous out here alone. Lazaroff is a good guy. Always putting other people first. Wouldn't be alive now if it weren't for him.